Hey there, it's me again, your boy Marvo, and I'm back with round two of the Iron Mike Freestyle Battle. We have two new contestants, sophomore Ryel and your boy Eli from class of 2005. We also have the Bus, Jonathan Hodges, J-Dub, Jeremy Walker, and Steven Jackson, Action Jackson, over at the judges table. Y'all already know the rules, so we ain't gonna waste no time on that. But look, y'all will have 45 seconds. Please stop when I tell you, or else you will be disqualified. All right, let's get it going. We're gonna start things off with your boy right here, Envy. Let's go.
Yo, uh-huh, it's your boy Envy, okay, uh-huh, yeah, uh-huh, yo, uh-huh, 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 yo, the words got you talking crippled. My advice to Eli is to start rapping, stick to walking crippled. Young cat freestyle so high, I been up on the blocks, never selling rocks, but I still got what I got. Squad up like Little Weezy, get busy off the flow so you can say I'm off the hazy. Anybody want it, they can get it, never rap with a stutter. I'm so nice that I could have been marvelous, brother. Get me right on the platter, rhymes fatter, hitting cats off, average cat knocking them off, never with the gas. I run up on the strap, they like, right, yo, you need to stop talking junk, but I gotta run up on a cat with the pump. Yeah, man.
Up next, we have Eli from the class of 2005. Let's go.
Yeah, I got one question, man. Tell me who next. This nigga salt like a nigga who just getting the best. See, I'm the best, man. I did it. Yeah. See, I'ma let you know who the best by the hour. This like Rosie O'Donnell at a bisexual bridal shower. It ain't nothing to me, man. I keep it for real. Look at this dental, man, with dental the grill. See, I'm the best. I told you that. This dude like that, he ran in front of the cat. Now I messed up, but I'ma stay on top. They told me, man, but you know, I'm never gonna flop. Look at this dude, he need to stay in the shade. Ain't no wonder why he came out. He already in the gay parade. I told you, man, I got you roasted like ever. You don't know, but my rhymes, they straight up clever. So you step down off the pedestal. I'm the best, man. You need to go to the fucking dental.
I said freaking.
All right.
Alicia. Mr. White Lemon.
Alicia.
He said about
all right, as you can see, that was great. It had to be better than last time. But I still got to go over to my judges to let y'all know who won. Over to you, the Godfather.
All right. That was a good freestyle battle, but you know what I'm saying? I'm going to have to give it to my vote. I'm going to have to give it to Eli because he really represented. He stepped up, even though he messed up a couple times. He stepped up.
Oh, this your boy J-Dub, and I'm going to have to go with my boy Emmy because he held it down. He didn't have no mistakes, you know what I'm saying? He went straight off the brain, and he held it down. Let's go.
Yeah, this A14, of course. But, yeah, both of them did good, but I give it to Emmy because he did great.